Hey folks, NAMM 2018. I'm Joe with Reverb, chilling with Adrian Thorpe of ThorpyFX.
Hi guys, how you doing?
Good, good man. Talk to us about what's new in the ThorpyFX line, brother.
Okay, so we've got two new pedals that we're launching at NAMM. Well, two and a half. Obviously there was the Reverb Special Edition Veteran Silicon. That's now gone mainstream and we've got a mainstream version of that on the board here. But the two new ones that we've launched properly in NAMM are the Fat General, which is a parallel compressor, which allows you to get a really good compression to your guitar, but allow your guitar to still be heard, all the string dynamics and everything, so it doesn't overwhelm. It's an amazing compressor, really good. And then the other pedal we've got is the Team Medic, which is it's called the Team Medic because it provides first aid for your pedal board. It's a Class A buffer, a three band active EQ, a boost, and then you've got more boost on top. So it puts out about a maximum about 30 to 40 dB of boost. It'll click your preamp into an overdrive.
Okay, cool.
If you don't want to use it as that, you can use it as just a buffer or an EQ to fix a poorly pedal or something that's missing mids or missing bass or missing treble. Yeah. It does a hell of a lot.
Fantastic. Yeah. Sound like some functional pedals. Can we hear them?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's do it. ThorpyFX with the Fat General and Team Medic. Thanks so much, Thorpy.
Thanks ever so much for coming in, man.
Absolutely. Cheers.